Greetings, I'm Birch, and in this video, we're going to be making this model of a five-legged, circular, mid-century modern coffee table. The full-sized version of this table will be built out of solid walnut and featured in a future video, and I thought it would be very interesting to share this part of the design process. Now, those of you who'd like to know a little bit more about that kind of thing, I will talk about it at the end of the video. And with that, let's get to it.
Thank you.
Okay, so now that we've got the table finished and assembled, I'll talk a little bit about why I use models. When I initially thought up this design, I did a sketch, then I built it inside a solid modeling program. The thing of it is, no matter how good your drawing skills are or how good the renderings inside a solid modeling program are, ultimately those are two-dimensional representations of a three-dimensional object, and there's only so much information you can get from that. And so the next phase after working through that is to go ahead and make a model or a full-sized mock-up. Full-sized mock-ups take a long time. They're better for more complicated pieces of furniture that have a lot of details in them. This mid-century modern coffee table lends itself almost ideally to being made into a model. And so a model is a good way basically to experiment with a design without spending a lot of time or a lot of money. This table itself is going to be so big, I'll have to mount it outboard on the lathe, and it will be the single biggest piece that I've ever turned. The top will eventually be about 32 inches in diameter, give or take, depending on how long all my scraps are. And so I don't want to have to repeat that. Screwing it up would be a very expensive and time-consuming mistake. There you have it. Those are my brief thoughts on why to make a model. Thank you very much for hanging out and watching this video all the way through. Please subscribe to my channel and watch another video while you're here. Those things help the channel grow, and I do appreciate it. Goodbye for now, and I'll see you in another video. Thanks.